Hello, my name is Eric, and this is Magic Arena. I'm going to be playing a few rounds of Constructed with my current favorite deck to continue to get some practice. Then the season has started over, so I went from my platinum back down to gold. This does not look like we can keep it. Better. Let's hope they're slow. If they're not, we're pretty dead. On the draw, and no action till turn three. Well, they are slow. Little Teferi.
I know my responsibility. Trust me.
You are awfully loud, Little Teferi. Drawing three lands in a row off the top, that's real bad. I would like for that to stop.
Don't make another move.
Well, this is going to backfire.
Don't worry,
on him.
I got this. Really should have seen that coming.
Okay, so Esper. It's like classic Esper control. Oh, nope, it's Esper Hero. And now he has Contempt mana, or Kaya's Wrath mana, or Big Teferi mana. Can I hold up Absorb? No, Thief.
My schemes have been foiled. Let your weak minds crumble.
Damn. Okay, so cook that. Still have a land to discard. Wow. Pretty unlucky.
I will return. I outsmarted you.
Pretty damn unlucky. Yep, that's probably gonna kill us. So many lands in a row. Do I let him swing into this, or do I just play it and kill this now? No, because then he plays that, bounces all of those, kills that anyway. Yeah. Yep.
I have other schemes to attend to.
I'm not sure how he's not just going to die to the Dreadhorde Butcher, though. Play this and just plus it. And bolt him. Feels better than doing nothing.
I will spare you in exchange for eternal servitude.
Okay, Esper Hero. Main deck hostage taker. The draw, Dreadhorde Butcher is usually not as good. Sure. None of our discard, but seems reasonable. So he's keeping Mortify up here. I think we still just have to play through. There's no sense in just wasting time. I think he forgot to hit full control there. Be nice to stop drawing lands for a little while here. Wow. Okay. Well, that's one. Be nice if you could earn wild cards instead of just gold. Like maybe one of your 15 daily achievements, like the, you know, 10th one or something, could be a wild card. Chance to be like rare or mythic maybe. That would be cool. Opponent goes first, so this isn't as good, but not knowing what they're playing, I think we keep this. Looks like the same exact deck. Alright. Okay. Same exact deck. He gets one out of it. I think now we just take the turn off here. See if we can get Thief through. So we take the Oath, he takes the Thief. Kind of screwed either way here. Could take the Basilica Bellhaunt. Yep. And now we can take the Oath and potentially stick the Thief. Ooh, we'll leave that too. If he gets a land here, we're just going to take the Liliana. Tyrant Scorn? Yeah. Just gonna lose to this Bellhaunt, aren't we? When I discarded that one land, I didn't know that it would be the only land we would ever see in a billion years. Any target? Yeah. We're dead to North Akaya now. I guess I'll hold that. No point in giving him another draw step there. So Esper Hero again. We have Bellhaunt. So Scorn is worse. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's probably enough. Yep. Spark, Narset, Dovin's Veto. So, let's take Narset here. Guess we keep the swamp. It's the last thing we need for Dragon God. Thank you. attempt. Oh no. Okay. Elder spell. What do we do here? Bedevil the Bellhaunt. Swing out. Interesting. Huh. Now if we had a land, we can bolas. That would be sweet. Guess we're all in on a Legion War Boss plan. Excellent timing. Let's try this. Yeah, he's got Dobin's veto up. Yeah. Grinding a lot of value out of that hero. I guess not blocking with it was the right call. So take care of our veto problem. Jeez. Every turn he top decks a new thing to get value out of the hero. Much better than we have. Yep.
I will wipe your bloodline from existence.
That's not bad. That's not bad. Command the Dreadhorde, huh? Sneaky. Yeah, I mean, I transform it and get double bolas next turn. Well, that's two. Let's see if we can get the gold one. or if we can play any deck other than Esper Hero. Which apparently is a pretty good matchup for us. I'm told Mono Red is a popular deck, but I never see it. I don't think I have more than one game playing against it on stream. Yeah, I guess so. Give a couple turns to try to draw land. Mass manipulation, eh? It's pretty good for him. Oh. Yeah, you got it.
Every balance comes.
Is it five land to our two? That game's over. Well, we want our negates. We want our duresses. Don't care so much about these. Mass manipulation. What does this list run? Simic Thieves, right? A lot of mana critters. So we want our cries. And take out the butchers, I guess, for bringing the cries in. I don't know, I didn't get to see much of the deck. Bring in Elder Spell for when he takes all my crap. And they run just Nissa. I guess they don't need Elder Spell then. Casting their own mass manipulation is unlikely. I don't even know if they run enough spells for all those duresses. Not really. Basically, eight spells. I don't think I've ever played this matchup. Not that that was the game. Could have been a game. See if this happens again. Okay. Yep. That was a punt. Uh-huh. That had to be the one card he top decked with chemisters in hand, so there was no possible way I could play around it. That's pretty incredible. Trancing Melody Scoop. Yeah, pretty much the same thing. Even Cry doesn't matter anymore. Yeah, he just has too many cards. That is not a good matchup. And we did screw up. Misclicked that damn land. Well, 2-1. One mana screw. One misclick. I'm fairly certain our opponent is a pharmaceutical drug. I can't pronounce that. Again, with the great hands, with the spectacularly keepable hands. This is Ban of Ketra. What the hell is this? Probably command. Man, I am so fucking unlucky. It's incredible. Fucking triple land. It's probably command then. Yeah.
The moon looks intriguing tonight. Seek and find.
Yep.
Immortal be called Bolas.
Our
defiance
together is
has consequence.
Through these lands. The land
yep.
shall conquer you.
Once again, colossally unlucky. Gets to kill Nico Bolas if he wishes. The fact that Nissa is a 3/3 haste creature with 6 loyalty. He is insane. Oh, he fucked up.
My intellect is without limit.
So what do we do here? Command, I assume. Just to cut him off of it. So we have 12 life, so 2, 4, 6. Okay, so we'll cut that off. 2, 4, 7, 10. That was satisfying. I used to have a single Silent Gravestone in the sideboard here, but this is literally the only matchup it mattered in, and I felt like I wasn't getting adequate use out of it. I don't think Cry is that good in this matchup, is it? four color dread horde. Paradise, Jade Light, Wild Growth Walkers, Tristani. Yeah, it's kind of medium. Two seems okay. Seems reasonable. Okay, two land off the top is not where we want to be. Well, he has all his black sources this time. There's a pretty fair chance this is going to get contempted.
Witness the ties that bind us all.
Well, we have the Bedevil for that. If he chooses a tomb, we might just kill that too. Smart.
Fight on without me.
Connected. Rise, my elemental friend.
Well, this is getting out of hand pretty damn quickly. Are you fucking kidding me?
Harness the elements.
Three fucking misses in a row. Forget the other cry. That would be funny.
Like the phases of the moon, life waxes and wanes. No tale should be discarded.
Be wary of the ground you walk on.
Yep. Oh, interesting. This
part was a temple of peace. You would make an excellent informant for my study. The storied past holds our future.
I leave dead bodies wherever I dwell. It's not often I'm outmaneuvered.
Behold, nature's true power.
Right.
I have learned all I can here.
Three misses in a row, followed by three Tommyos in a row. Like, man.
I follow the tracks of the wise.
This is a pretty damn irritating card. Here goes our bolas again. Yeah.
Everyone is expendable, except me. The day is yours.
I think you will find my notes helpful.
We were gods once. I am one again.
Can't exile anything. I just draw a card, I guess. Kill the Tamiyo. Silent Elf, I assume.
Your defiance is in fury. I outsmarted you eons ago.
Is over.
Let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. Pretty close to just dead on board. I am. All right. Well, that's unpleasant. I think we can wrap it up there. That was 4 matches with Grixis threats, and 3 of those were victories. One of them was a 2-lander with Mana Screw, and then a misclick into a pretty bad situation anyway. I think Simic Thieves is a pretty damn tough deck to beat if creatures are any part of your plan. And creatures are a big part of our plan, so I don't expect that that matchup can really be fixed. But I still think the deck's doing pretty good. We averaged our 75% today, and hopefully we can get back to Platinum, or maybe someday to Mythic. We shall see. Thanks for sticking around and watching me play Magic, and if you enjoy this sort of thing, and you have information you would like to give me about decks you'd like me to try, or questions about the deck, or sideboarding concerns, leave a message in the comments, and I'll try to get back to you. Later.